one heavy weight.
We're going to be doing stuff one side at a time, mostly for overhead and shoulders with the weights here. So we'll get started with the warm-up. So start off side to side, torso twist, loosening up the elbow back. Circles, loosen up the shoulders, open up the chest, go a few other way, and swing our arms side to side, and relax the arms, nice big step in both directions. Getting to a side lunge. So we'll just go back and forth. Nice stretch into the inner thigh. Keeping the chest up. Eyes looking straight ahead. And we'll go four, three, two, and one. We'll slide the feet back. We'll come into a lunge. Reach those hands up. Nice stretch into that hip, so down, and open up that back hip, we'll do 10, 5 on each side, and 6, and 7, 8, 9, together. We're going to balance on one foot, stretching out that hamstring, and up. Slow and controlled, nice flat back, feel that stretch into that hammy, oop. As always, please go at your own pace, one intensity, four more. Listen to your body. Don't be a hero too. And one. And standing up. Hip opener, so nice high knee. Take it wide. And one more on each side. Two. And one other direction. So nice and wide. Back into the middle. Marching, jogging, bouncing, start to get the heart rate up, ankles, calf, feet warmed up, and swing your feet side to side, maybe jump side to side, and heel to your butt kicks, or if you need to, march, step, excuse me, heel to your butt, and get to the high knees, so you're going to march on the spot, or jog on the spot, and relax those legs, side to side, into the skaters, and you hop if you want. Jumping jack or modified if you need to. And feet up chest height, cross jack. And twist it out on the spot. And relax. Alright. Grab some water if you need it. We're gonna have four different sets. We're gonna have two exercises for the first one. So, first one, will be a lunge with a press. So, grabbing that weight, we're gonna step back, hold, press overhead, feet together. So we're gonna do it all on the same side here. Switch the weight to the other hand, step back with the other foot, 30 seconds on that side, and then we're gonna do with cardio. So your two options are skaters, jumping, stepping, or maybe into a shuffle. So lunge and press, all on the same side, then we'll switch it to the other side, shuffles or skaters. Get the timer going, we're gonna do two rounds.
Resuming your target on workout. Get ready.
So, we're gonna have a 1 minute break in between each set. So getting ready.
Exercise.
Down, big exhales, we press overhead, feet together, down. Adding a knee drive, we wanna add a balance component to it, so tap or press and drive the knee up.
Rest.
So we have about a 7 second transition here, so down.
Exercise.
Tap, hold, press. Or drive the knee up. Neck is relaxed. Down. There we go. Legs. Shoulder. Double whammy.
Rest.
Weight down. Once again, you can do the skaters. Step.
Exercise.
Hop or shuffle. 1, 2. Squatting down and touch the floor. So we're going side to side. Or into those skaters.
Rest.
And relax.
Exercise.
All right. So right back into it. Over to the other side. I know I did it wrong here. You're supposed to get a break, but.
Exercise.
Let's give him our big exhale. So we press overhead. Skaters, and then we're done our first set. So let's get
exercise.
Skaters or into those shuffles. Oh.
Recovery. Done. Great workout. You spent.
You can ignore that. I was been running, so. Okay. Sets. So we gotta go three. Oh, this makes sense. All right. So, grab some water. So, we got this all figured out. So we'll get a minute break after each one here. All right. So your next set, we're gonna focus on a little upper body and core. So we're gonna have three exercises this time. So we're gonna do an inchworm. Move this back. So you're gonna sit up with your feet hip distance apart. Get your hands down. Walk it into a high plank. So this is option number one. And then walk it standing nice and tall. Option number two is walk it out, hands a little wider than your mat, and push up and back up. So we're gonna get some hamstrings, shoulders, and chest. So it's either an inchworm, walking it out, and back, or walking it out, push up, nice and tall. Exercise number two, little knee sit. So sitting, chest puffed up, protecting that low back, heels on the ground or off, and just holding. You can also have our arms here and moving side to side to get that core. So we're holding or adding the arms side to side, making sure your eyes are following your hands for adding the twist. And finally, mixing in some burpees here. So knees hip distance apart, hands underneath the shoulders, making sure we're extending back and now lifting up. So down and back. So we'll get ready for those inchworms.
Get ready.
Speed of distance. Get ready for those inchworm muscles.
Exercise.
Walking it out. Walking it back. Up. Four. Adding a push up. Position, chest nice and tall, heels off.
Exercise.
Hold it or add that twist. Eyes following your hands.
Exercise.
And extend forward and straight back.
Rest.
All right. 1 minute break, and we'll repeat it again.
Recovery.
Ooh. Grab some water if we need it. Inhale. Exhale. Ooh. 10 seconds or so. Go and get started. Go right ahead. So again, inchworms with a push-up.
Okay. Yeah. Exercise.
Position, and once again,
exercise.
Holding, arms up, eyes following your hands.
Rest.
All right. Finish off with those bird dogs.
Exercise.
Pointing forward, standing straight back.
Rest.
Relax.
Recovery.
All right. Grab some water.
Done.
Nice.
Great work. Right. You spent 4 minutes, 58 seconds exercising.
So we're gonna go back to lower body. And cardio here. So once again, grabbing that one weight, we're gonna have the weight underneath our chin. We're gonna have our feet together, so we're gonna do a side lunge and hold it. So we get a stretch into that inner thigh, and then pushing that weight away. Feet together, and repeat. So once again, we're gonna go all one direction, and we'll side lunge the other way, and then end it. Some high knees, or maybe jumping jacks. So side lunge, going one way, side lunge, other way, high knees, jumping jacks.
Starting your Tabata workout. Get ready.
So, feet together, weight underneath your chin.
Exercise.
Big exhales, we push that weight away. Getting as low as you can. And back some inner thigh and shoulders.
Rest.
Right. Quick 7 seconds. And
exercise.
Big exhale.
Rest.
All right, and your cardio. High knees, march, jog, or jumping jacks.
Exercise.
Anyway, so high knees, jumping jacks.
Rest. rest.
And relax.
Recovery.
You can take this whole minute if you want. I have it set up for a minute. If you just want 30 seconds, you can take 30 seconds. Whatever feels good for you, so. Inhale, exhale. One more time. Whew. So about 20 seconds left. Get ready. Side lunges. Feet together. We've got 3 second countdown. And here we go. Chest up. Eyes looking straight ahead. Come on, doing good.
Rest.
All right.
Exercise.
High knees, jumping jacks. And relax. All right.
Recovery. Done. Great workout. You spent 4 minutes 54 seconds exercising.
Awesome job. All right. Big inhale, big exhale. So we're going to go back to upper body and some core. So if you have something a little heavier, feel free to grab that. We're gonna be doing single arm row on one side, single arm row on the other side, and then finish it with some mountain climbers. So rows, single arm rows, mountain climbers.
Starting your Tabata workout.
We'll be done.
Get ready.
So staggered. Arm resting on your leg.
Exercise.
Inhale. Exhale as we drive that elbow up. Feel it into that shoulder blade. Nice and strong with each row.
Rest. Exercise. Rest.
Exhale. Hands underneath the shoulders. Mountain climbers. Mat.
Exercise.
So we can go slow or into a quicker pace. Try to set your shoulder blades down. Neck relax. And nice and steady.
Rest.
And relax. Once again, get the 1 minute break.
Recovery.
Take the whole minute if you need it. If you're feeling good, you can start a little earlier if you like. We'll give the full minute. One more time through. Bit of a cool down and stretch. Then we're done. Woo! So single arm rows. Grab some water if we need it. Big inhale. Big exhale. Woo! This minute feels like eternity. Feels nice. Alright. Where are we at? Alright, 6 seconds. Single arm rows.
Exercise.
Once again, inhale, exhale. Neck is relaxed, nice and strong.
Rest.
Over to the other side. And
exercise.
Keep going. Let's crush it.
Rest.
Alright. Last set, mountain climbers.
Exercise.
Slow or quick.
Rest.
And relax. Up onto your feet if you need to. Big inhale. Big exhale. Bring that heart rate back down. Grab some water if we need it. Inhale. And exhale. So awesome job, everyone. More deep breaths. We'll get, if you're not up onto your feet, get you up onto your feet. So, feet hip distance apart. Just reach it down. Big inhale. Big exhale. Down. Big inhale. And big exhale. This time, big deep breath in. Big deep breath out. Elbows down. Shoulder blades together. Open up the chest. Ignore the timer there.
Done. Great workout. You spent 5 minutes, 52 seconds exercising.
Interlock the fingers behind your back. Pushing your palms down. Stretching up the shoulders. Folding forward. If you want a bit more. Thank you. center of my behind, right here, right shoulder. Gently pulling your head if we need a deeper stretch. And slowly back to center, making sure we have our mat ready, positioned in front of us. Feet hip distance apart, reaching down. Big deep breath in, big deep breath out. Folding forward, stretching through those hammies. And slowly bending your knees, taking your knees to the edge of the mat, coming into a child's pose. Reach those hands forward. Nice stretch of that low back, inner thigh. And from here, we're going to take our left hand, reach it over to our right hand. And back to center, right, reaching to our left. Center, slide the hands in underneath your shoulders into the half plank. Now we're facing dog. Nice stretch into the calves. And slowly back into the high plank. We'll sweep that left leg forward, coming into a pigeon. Nice stretch into that bum. Down onto your forearms if you need to. Down onto your forearms, and then we'll quickly stretch out those quads. And from here, you can roll over onto your side into a quad stretch, or up onto your feet. Side. And relax that leg. So that's it for today's workout. Hope you enjoyed it. Enjoy the rest of your day.